Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ah,
now
kickball.
Let's get to the tail of the tape for this featherweight tilt. McGregor is 2 years the elder. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first.
The D Nasty. Woo!
17 wins, 1 loss. He's got 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 145 pounds.
Hot dog. When I get the feeling, be robbing and stealing.
Swing it.
Give me one.
I'm changing this shot, though.
It's too fast or something. The D.
Octagon for this one.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready? Let's
and we are underway. Blocks the shot.
That one hurt.
Kick to the body is.
Oh, yeah.
Lands a punch there, Joe.
I try to be in there extra good.
And that one certainly found the target.
Clean punch.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Oh, that's a
He's looking for that elbow.
He got time with the right hand there as well. Fight ending in 10.
Foul.
The
same right there with the coat off.
Unable to land with that punch.
Yes, still. I'm here. Ah, that's a two, yo.
And he's looking for that left. That was a nice jab. And there's a single attempt.
Oh, good takedown.
I'd have been with that one, still. Out there.
Well, the ground and pound has been broken. Nice job here by McGregor.
Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder, grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. He escaped the triangle.
Pretty good elbow there from the bottom as he continues to stay active off of his back.
He's in full guard here and he's landing some nasty strikes. Beautiful punch. He's got a half guard here.
I wanted to. I tried to get that bitch over there. I'm trying. Dang, no, they niggas keep coming back.
He's got his wrist clasped together, the double wrist lock position. And he escaped the Kimura. Rubber guard.
Oh my god, bruh.
He's looking to tackle off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back. Another hard elbow.
Straight.
Oh, big elbows.
Right back in a full guard.
Look at that, they keep making me pick the ball up.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning this here on the tough. Ground.
Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. 20 seconds now remain in the round.
Great exchanges.
Got him, jump.
Oh, nice punch there.
Oh my god, yo. He ran from him. God, make it off, bro. That's why I made that, yo. How you miss? They jumping all up. Be about the
and here's a clean shot that lands.
How did we get right here? I'm gonna change this shot.
Play strike.
That's 2 times in a comeback, too. Dang, man, that last button make a nigga nervous or something, bro.
Brittany Palmer is here, as always.
I thought you were gonna shoot that bad race, they fuck up. I already changed my shot. That's this ball head, yo. This hurt.
Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Oh, he's getting some hip on that one.
Another shot lands upstairs.
I know what it was, Donna.
Well,
I'm batting now. What are you at? They got off.
He walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded. And he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights.
You ain't in it. And ultimately circle out and get head off the center line. He really got off.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Come on, man. I sent you a squad.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Where did he just go at, Donald?
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been
one. We ran down here with it. Come on, Donald. Combinations. Well, this ain't even now. Who this is? Oh, this is a lockdown nigga. Where y'all at?
And busy as he looks to
I'm right here. One now.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
We all right.
We passed the midpoint here of the fight.
We're tired of that.
Oh, nice work from the bottom. Tags with the punch. Lands a punch. Goes upstairs for an elbow.
In half guard position.
So 2 minutes to go here in our second round.
Oh, I ain't even see my fucking
out here. Spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by McGregor.
Back to full mount again.
Yeah, I'm not even saving.
Starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that
he's
taken
now.
The message from his corner.
Boy, he
picked up the pace here in round two.
These niggas got beat. Oh, now this is the dribbling niggas again.
Shot here, Joe. Oh, nice strike landed there by McGregor.
Twice now. I'm on a twice.
Very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
My fake tip.
Oh, nice.
On a back tip.
McGregor gets hit with a kick. He appears largely unfazed, but he doesn't want to take too many more of those, Joe. Ooh, blocks the shot. 10 seconds remain in round two.
He got tagged there.
Breaking
this guy down. Let's see some of the action here.
Yeah, he's shooting
another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Look at this shit, bro. What the fuck? This is tough, yo.
There you go. Third round. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Third round underway.
So far, phenomenal performance that we're so privileged to be able to watch.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. Still, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Conor McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher.
He's hard
low! I'm hanging out with him. This is tough.
He's got him right here.
He ain't fucked up.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, big left hook over the top.
Oh, he's stunned again.
He's got him hurt here.
I'm on the side of some ass. This is
one with a haymaker.
Look at this shit.
Right, so another strike to the body there, and Joey,
we grab that stages of this fight. Not the body and all that
aggression, but also in the body work.
Didn't 11 donut action
in the earlier rounds.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
How about that shin?
Huge block there.
Tags him with the uppercut.
There he goes.
On the mouse.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all the shots coming at his head.
Oh, he is starting to put a lot more pressure on his opponent here, Joe. A lot lighter on his feet these last couple rounds of this fight.
I think that nigga got two big ass
guys. McGregor gets tagged by that stiff jab. 2 minutes and change to go in our third and final round.
That's gonna go down.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Oh, he caught that offense, Joe. Going out of the body with that hook. Well down there by Connor.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Well, his opponent's down an opening here.
Give me that shit. Boy, he gotta be there. What's your red hot one now, your stress, dude?
That's a big hook. Oh, we heard him again.
I don't know what the fuck going on. I
would
shot that blue save.
That's
16 on Nathan.
He's hurt again. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Give me that shit.
Oh, huge block. Oh.
Both of them landing in that exchange. Oh, very nice.
We ain't getting no read, guys. No.
Good defense there.
Big left hand shot. Oh, he's hurt bad.
Oh! Let's go! Woo! Give me some.
Good shot.
Give me some.
Late in the fight.
Yeah, Joe, an excellent job staying aggressive.
It's 21-0.
Keeping this one out of the judge's hands. You never know what the scorecards were going to read. And that was a huge shot. Landed cleanly.
Shit, let's go.
His opponent badly, clearly.
I'd have been dancing if we came back.
Looking for the finish at all times.
You're the hell of shit, Brick. Yeah.
There it is again.
To mute the mic, dummy. I'm going to go.
You said my mic?
No, I said I had to mute the mic.
Boom. This is Armani Wig, fast.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage.
Hey.
Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies
now. He has the official decision.
Is called a stop in his contest. 58 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by...
You got to see that one, bro. I'm changing this shot again. This shit real, no? I don't even know what's
going on. Well, what a legacy it has been for the two-division UFC champion, Conor McGregor.
I don't even know what's going on.